what does my wand say about me? As you guys know, I like to analyze things in Harry Potter, like the Hogwarts houses, and recently I've been getting into the wands, what it tells you about your personality. Wow, it is so overexposed here. To start off, I'm going to start with my own wand because it's the easiest, I know the most about it. Let's just dive right into it. So my wand is very similar to Hermione's, except I don't know how flexible her wand is, and my wand is just a little bit longer than hers. Vinewood with a dragon heartstring core. It's 11 and a half inches long and has supple flexibility. Will this crow shut up? Dragon heartstring. Dragon heartstring. Just sounds so cool. You can call me Khaleesi. Just kidding. Dragon heartstring core usually produce some of the most powerful wands, which are capable of the most flamboyant spells, and they learn very quickly. They can change allegiance, but they are very closely bonded with their current owner, but are okay with changing sides. And dragon heartstring cores are more easily turned towards the dark arts. They can also be a little bit more temperamental and are more prone to causing accidents, more than unicorn hair and phoenix feather wands. Wand flexibility. So they say that the wand flexibility connects to the personality of the owner. Although some wand makers match the wand to the height of the witch or wizard, Ollivander does not agree with that. He thinks that it's more of a personality thing and less of a size thing. Wand length. In terms of personality, the longer the wand, the larger the personality, and is probably easier for them to conjure up the fanciest of spells. And then the shorter the wand, the more elegant and refined the spells will be. And I would assume that the personality would also be the same. Very graceful and regal. So, Vinewood. Researching on the wood of a wand is so fascinating. There are so many different kinds, and it just, like, each of them has something very specific to them. So Vinewood wands are some of the more uncommon wands to get. It's said that Vinewood wand owners seek a greater purpose, and they have a vision beyond the norm, beyond the ordinary. They frequently astound those who think that they know them best. Vinewood seem strongly attracted to personalities that have a hidden depth. There's a treasure trove of all kinds of deep goodness. So I read that Vinewood wands are more sensitive to detecting a possible match. Right as a suitable match walks through the door, they say that a Vinewood wand will produce some type of magical effect. I think that that's so cool. That is everything that I found out about a Vinewood wand with a dragon heartstring core 11 and a half inches long and a supple flexibility. That is it for me for today. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. For those of you who don't have a dragon heartstring or a Vinewood wand or any of what my wand is and who stayed and watched, thank you so much. If you want me to talk about your wand, then just leave me a comment. And as a review, does my wand really say something about my personality? Does it really match my personality? Yes, it does. It really does. If you guys want to follow me on my social media accounts, then all of that will be in the description box. And don't forget, if you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, you know what to do. Slytherin girl out. Much love, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.